Blackbirds are all out here in the front yard, flying around between these trees. It kind of freaks Totoro out sometimes. Yeah, what are they doing? Oh, there they go. What are they doing? Yeah. Those crazy birdies. Those crazy birdies. Oh, they're flying. Oh no. What's going on in that little head of yours, huh? What are you thinking? Look at her crest. It's all the way up. Yeah. See that plane up there? Look up. Do you see the plane? I can't point at it because I have my other hand has the phone. Usually she'll look up at the planes though. See the plane? Look up. Yeah? Did you see it? No, she didn't. I was trying to point at it with my eyes and she wasn't getting the message. Nope. Oh, stretch. Oh. I think all your blackbird buddies are gone. Yeah. Oh, maybe not. What'd you see? Mm-hmm. What do you see out there? What do you see now? Oh, something scary. She's being pretty quiet because it's the evening sort of time, so she starts to calm down. But if I let her look outside in the morning, she's like really noisy. Oh, there they're flying around again. Those crazy blackbirds. Oh, what are they doing? Hmm? Yeah. You're so cute. Oh, so cute. You having fun looking outside, huh? Totoro. She saw something a little scary again. Hey. 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 You having fun looking outside? More blackbirds, they're back. Her right. Oh, are they? Yep, they're still going crazy around the tree. What are they doing? They're crazy. She has not made a sound. It's cracking me up. You have nothing to say? Nothing to say about the blackbirds? Nothing at all? Wow. Okay. Should we stop recording then? You have nothing to say. Yeah. Mm-hmm. In fact, it's almost like you're falling asleep. You falling asleep? She's leaning away. Hey, kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. No? Sorry, guys. She didn't want to give you a kiss. She's too busy very seriously watching these blackbirds. She has nothing to say yet because she doesn't have an opinion yet. She's still got a lot of research to do. Lots of things to think about and look at. Then she'll have an opinion. Oh, what's that? Is that an eagle up there? It's probably a vulture, actually, because it was really dark colored. That's another thing you have to formulate an opinion about now. When will we hear from you? Will you update us? She's still looking up even though it's gone. Hey. Yeah, it's not there anymore. They've waited too long for your opinion and you're still silent, so. Does that mean you don't have one or you're unwilling to give it to us? Or. Oh, okay, there go your blackbird friends. So that was your last chance for an opinion. Let's walk away. Anything to say as you reflect on everything that you saw? Yeah, that's it? I mean, it's not a real lot to say. That's all you got? Okay. You're quiet right now. It makes me want to kiss you. You heard it here, folks. A one peep summary of everything that she thought of all of that. Say bye. Bye, little quiet girl. Kiss, kiss. Well, that was kind of a rough kiss, but okay, we'll take it.